What's going on, everybody? This is Michael again. Welcome back to Lord of the Rings, The Third Age. What is this? Oh, I'm right here. It's been a long, long time since I played this game, guys and girls, so... it might take me a little bit to get back familiar with this game. No, I don't want to fast travel. I want to resume. I'm in Osgiliath. Am I supposed to be helping... Oh, that was a great help. So now I'm learning all over again, guys. Okay, everybody's attacking on their own here. I'm not doing anything. What's going on? Okay, so now I'm attacking. Let's take out the wizard. Now, how do I... Oh, shit. I was trying to decide what attack to do. Okay, there we go. Frenzy. Take two additional actions. Swordcraft. Trying to get back into it, guys. Let's see. Three strike. Yeah, let's do a three strike. Still didn't take him out. Okay, we know that he can take out Swordcraft. Yeah, I remember this. Let's do this double. Well, they both got all double weapons. I can always count on Barathor. Come on, you're an elf. Move out the way. Rippling blades. Alright, is it my time yet? Let's do some more, oh shit. Oh, okay, Swordcraft. We'll let her do this on this guy. Oh man, really? Well, at least he missed, I guess. Let's do a double attack. Craft. Yeah. That guy's asleep now. Let's hit him again. All right. Yeah, that was a good swing there, guy. You missed both of them. Okay. I started to say, where's her sword craft? Yeah, I do enjoy playing this game. I know I hadn't played it in a while, but it's one of those kind of games that, you know, role-playing games, so I kind of put it on the back burner. Was there a save state here? Yeah, I can go save it and get back all my health and everything, but it's the kind of game that, you know, it's going to take a long time to finish anyway, so I kind of put these kinds of games on the back burner, and then I'll come back to them later because they just go on for so long. I don't know where I'm supposed to be going on this. Oh, okay, there's my red dot. More fighting over there. But yeah, I do enjoy these games. They're quite fun. I know a lot of people do not like role-playing games. Now, the games that I don't really care for, am I supposed to help my person or just go to the next flashing red dot on the board? But I do enjoy them. You know, the Harry Potter game, or not the Harry Potter game, but Hogwarts Legacy, I think that's the name of it. I haven't played that one in a long, long time, too. But I do... Uh-oh, this might be a movie. Or cinematic.
I would not get so near if I were you.
Oh shit.
Not for long.
Okay, you could have did that when you weren't so high up in the air.
Faramir abandons the city. We will be surrounded. You must leave her.
I will not fear again.
Then we shall die. They fill the city.
Boromir once spoke of sewers under the city. We must find them.
Yes. Deeper into an occupied city speaks of wisdom. Why do we delay?
We must take to the rooftops to avoid the main orc force. Hurry!
Was that guy being sarcastic? Quest journal updated. Now, I do know that the movies, I had a problem with the movies. They were all going really slow for some reason. When I first started playing this, the movies were moving normal speed. Now, all of a sudden, they go slower than shit. And I don't know why. I've tried to fix them, so I've been canceling the movies now. Oh, I can't go that way. Which way can I go then? Oh, there's a bridge there. The game plays really fast. That's why you see me jerking around some. Jerking around. You guys know what I mean. She's back.
The moment has come, Idriel. Let them find you.
I know you lurk here.
Don't let her fight by herself. Are you kidding? How the hell is she supposed to fight these by herself, guys? Do they want her to die? She got lucky on that. Dodge it. Good dodge. I can't do sword craft anymore? What's frenzy? Two additional actions. My spirit power isn't the greatest, but what choice do I have? Good. What comes after this? Well, back at me. Okay, we're gonna try a movie. I'm pretty sure it's still gonna go slow, but we'll try one. Which one am I trying?
You recall your banishment by Denethor, your dishonor because of Cardis. And so you came to Rohan. Fell to the white hand of Saruman.
Yeah, movies are still slow. Okay, let's see. Do I have any No, nobody's going up. Nobody's going up in status. Which way am I going, guys? I'm getting mixed up. Why am I by myself? Oh God, you're kidding. Fighting this thing? Oh fucking shit. Can I change? No, I can't change because I only got the girl. Ah, shit. Bowcraft. Steal health from a foe. I don't know, guys, which one's best here. I guess I'll try Arrow Flurry. Oh, fuck. I don't remember these things doing this in Lord of the Rings. Can they really throw out fire? I didn't think so. Maybe this will get rid of this guy. Let's hope, guys. Three hit strike. Don't miss. Well, at least he didn't miss. I do not want to fight this guy again. Yeah, we'll have him do a double attack. Durin's Wrath. Yeah. I've got to take this guy out because his attacks are strong as shit. Still alive. Oh shit. He's already withstood attacks from me that would destroy a normal ring wraith. Yeah. Oh, it's Eldegoss. Okay, what's Frenzy do? Two actions. Cool. Bullcraft. We're gonna do Draining Shot first. Then we're going to do an Arrow Flurry. Oh shit. I was hoping he'd miss. God, head hot. That about killed you. Gotta take this guy out, guys. He's going to kill me. Still alive. Damn it. Critical hits and he's still alive. Oh shit. Don't hit Hadhod. Good. He didn't. I'm still attacking? Oh. I need to give Hadhod some health. Let's see. Don't I have one that does complete health? Let's try. Restores greater health and action points. Let's do him. Oh god, that filled him all the way up. Cool. Oh, he gets attacked again. Ah, you dirty bitch. Barathor's running out of action points. Frenzy. We're gonna do Bowcraft, Arrow Flurry again. What's Creature's Bane? Does he count as an animal though? Let's see if that'll work. Lowers his accuracy. Oh wait, I saw how much health he had. I could have swore I saw how much health the creature had. Yeah, right there. I didn't know you could see that. That's cool. He's almost dead. Double critical. Cool. Okay, so I can't do my double attack anymore. This'll have to work. Oh shit. Oh, he disappeared. Cool. Just one level up? Oh no, I don't want to receive an epic scene. I want to level up. How do I get over there, guys? Oh, okay, stats. Hadhod, I'm gonna level him up. Just 3 points, that's not very many. Let's do his speed is 1. Let's do his spirit power, constitution. Okay. Now let's use some items for Berethor. Restore some health, restores greater action points. I got a bunch of those. How much action points did that give me? I got 67. Okay, all the action points are done. His health isn't too bad. But I'm gonna do a health. What is that? Red meat rally? Add some attack momentum? No. King's foil, I'm totally out, huh? I thought I was out. It's not saying there's a number there. Okay. How do I get another character, guys? Oh, okay. Not him, not her. Yeah, we'll do... He's full hit points. How is he full hit points? I guess he didn't get attacked at all. Let's do some action points on him. Let's do some more action points. Alright, let's... He's doing good on hit points and health. Okay. I don't think I have any new items, do I? New equipment? What? Second age steel battle helm. My battle helm right now is 51. Let's see. Yeah, I still got the best one. Alright, let's see if he's got new equipment. None. Okay. Alagost. None. And these ones have new equipment. Steel helm, 39, 13, keep that. This one's 4 versus 14. Yep. Alright. Where am I going, guys? Okay, I'm trying to get a handle on the controls. I was just about to grab that. Oh, not again. Are you serious? I'm so tempted to use the freaking perfect power. Okay, guys. Mountain Rage, 2-strike melee attack. And this one is 2-strike attacks that stun. Yeah, let's do that one. Immune, so I guess you can't stun him, but you can hit him. I took off a little bit of his power. Adhod, or no, Frenzy. Rangercraft. What is Rangercraft? Powerful ranged attack. Range attack that lowers foes' spirit defense. Oh, I didn't see the damn, little guy down there. Let's do an arrow flurry. That does them both. Did it hit the other guy? Okay, separate attacks. I thought it would hit them both at the same time. Arrow flurry. Good. Got rid of him. Uh-oh. Fear. Okay. Double attack. Swordcraft. I know I use this one a lot, guys, but it's my pride and joy. Yeah, right up there where it says Hint, Ringwraith, Fail, Beast Captain, and it's about halfway done. I didn't even know that was there. I think I attacked so fast that I never noticed it. Double critical, triple critical. Wow. Let's see. Let's do another one of those. Yeah, that knocked him over half now. He should be pretty close to being killed. Foul breath. Oh shit, Elagost is dead. Really? That's a hell of an attack. No critical. Getting close to dying. It's gonna be close though. Oh shit. Why is he attacking so many times? It's still Barathor. I'm glad it's Barathor. Coup drove him off. Kinda nice to know that I can at least beat those guys. Okay, I need to use this. Restores action points. Two of them. Long bottom leaf. Oh, my action. How come I'm full. How am I full? Elagost is not full. Let's see. Let's do his action points. Restore some greater health. Rekindle. Revives a knocked out character. Well, he is. Oh, he's not knocked out. He was dead. Full health. Yeah, we're going to have to restore his full health and action points. Wow, I got 86 of those. That's good. Some health, action points, health and action points, greater health, greater action points. Okay, we're going to go to this one. I mean, I've already done action points, but all right, we'll do all right. Whoops. All right. Hadhod. All right. Good for you, Hadhod. All right. Let's see what Hadhod has. Who's leveling up? Barathor? Didn't even say he leveled up. So I got two. Barathor is my main line of defense. I got to say, my main line of defense and attack. So, okay, computer, what are you doing? Why are you making noise? You're not supposed to be making noise. Let me turn this speaker off, guys. Okay, did it go off? All right, there it goes. All right, we're going to... It didn't turn off. What the hell? I thought I turned it off. I turned it on now. Now I turned it off. Maybe that's the other computer making noise. Let's see. Let's mute it too while I'm at it. Alright. I'm gonna do his strength and his constitution, I guess. Alright. I think everybody is filled up now. I'm kind of stuck on where to go here now because I just came up. Where am I supposed to be going? God, this controls so fast. It's hard to get a handle on this, guys. Here, maybe? Oh my God, another one? That's all they're giving me. You think these wing race would have had enough by now? Who is it? Hadhod? And I've got an orc down there too, huh? Bowcraft, arrow flurry. Yeah. Gotta get this orc out of the way. He missed. Great. Arrow flurry. He'd have been dead if he'd have hit him that first time. Had it. Double attack. Swordcraft. Yeah, and the wing wraith still has quite a bit of power. Hopefully this will take it down to half. May attack me now. I was hoping he's gonna miss. Oh shit. Who'd he hit, Barathor? Kill him. Good. Why is he still attacking? Okay, he's over half now. I'm having to restore all the health and action points of each character after I fight one of these guys. Fear. Still Barathor. Oh, it was him. Let's see. Two foes. Seemed like it did more that time. Okay, it's my turn. Oh, it's Haddad's turn. He may be immune, but it still hurts. Okay, I'm going to have to use items here. Barathor, greater action points. Health in action. Do I have any? Okay, that just does health. This one does greater action points. And this one does health. Alright. And he's fine except for his action points. Okay. And Barathor needs action points and health. Full health. Some action points. I should use them anyway. Alright. Alright, I guess I'm going this way, guys. What's over there? Oh, save. Yes, I want to save it. If I'd have known that was there, I wouldn't have used any of that shit. Well, it sounds crazy, doesn't it? Sounds like a lot of shit's going on. Alright. Can I make... No, I can't. Not another... Yep, another wing wraith. Great. Okay. Frenzy. Bowcraft. Arrow flurry. Gotta take out the wizard. And you didn't shoot the wizard. I wanted to take out the wizard first. Bowcraft. Arrow Fury. He missed. Missed something really big. I'm gonna be in for some shit, man. Double attack. Swordcraft. Who's he gonna attack, though? Ringwraith. I can only do one, huh? It's gonna have to be the Ringwraith. I mean, the other ones are dangerous too, but... I gotta take out the wizard. Hopefully that was a good decision. Double attack. Does he have any that can hit two targets? Two strike melee attack. You can only do one at a time, huh? Is that all he has? Let's do this guy. God, at least it was critical hits. Mountain Rage is pretty strong. But the Ring Wraith still has a lot of power left. Good. Here we go. I'm immune to fear, but I'm not immune to his shitty breath. Good job. Double attack. Axe craft. Mountain Rage. Ring Wraith. God, he's still got a lot of health. That attack never misses. Ringwraith is getting there. Learned Gondor Rampage? The hell is that, I wonder? God, I'm glad he's dead. Oh, shit. I'm amazed that didn't kill Haddad. Let's see. Haddad is gonna have to use... I wonder if I can kill him. Maybe I can kill him. Well, maybe that tactic lowers armor rating. Powerful. I have to use that one. He's out of action points. I can't use any of them now. That drive him off? Nope. Let's see. Hopefully these will get rid of this thing. Cool. Where's that save deal at? Can I make it to it? Good. I was hoping I could make it, because if I hadn't, I would have certainly died if I'd got into another fight. Alright, let's level Elagost up. 2 whole points to level him up. They sure aren't giving me much, guys and girls. Let's do his constitution and his strength. Okay, who's the next one? It's not Haddard. Okay, it's Morwen. Let's do her strength and her spirit, I guess. Okay, I think that's it. Yeah. Well, I need to save it now, so I ain't got to do it again. I should have did their upgrades first and then saved it. Alright. Going back here. Where am I going? Oh, I can go down. Okay, I guess I'm supposed to go down. Cinematic. Oh, I thought it was a cinematic. Oh, I reached the sewers. Why can't I turn? Okay. Still can't turn. Okay, now I can turn. Nothing there. I can go to the right or go forward. Let's go to the right. I kind of want to go to the right, but at the same time, I want to go forward. There might be some items here. What kind of creatures can be in the sewers? Ring Wraith Fail Beast Captain. Oh, she's by herself again. Oh, shit. She's running out of AP. No, she's not. Why is that all she can use? Can she use any items? Why is this guy attacking so many times? Oh, come on! I wanted to see if she... let's do this on this guy. Fuck him. There you go. Okay, there's a bridge here. Leading to what, though? What's that down there? What? I can't get off the bridge. There's no way to reach that, whatever it is. Okay, I just got a dead end. Okay, so we won't be going that way. Oh, can I go down here? Yeah, maybe I can. Yeah, there we go. Barather Third Orange Battle Shield. Quest completed? Computed. What am I doing, guys? Can't talk. It's too early in the morning. Alright, so let's see what I got. Computed and on the board. Barather, new equipment. Polished F-Stone of Blunt Defense. Increases defense against blunt attacks. That sounds like a good one, actually. Armor enhancement, health enhancement, action value points. No, we don't need that one. Let's do that one instead. Alright, Third Age Battle Shield. Where is it? He's got 33 now for his shield. Third Age 33. Where's this new one? 31. I may as well keep the one I have. Oh wait, where'd it go? Yeah. Keep that one. Alright, I think that's all I got, wasn't it? Hatred, what did you have? Battle Axe? 93 on your axe now? 88? No, you're gonna keep the 93 one, man. Alright. Armor enhancement? Over. Yeah, let's get rid of water protection, yeah. Elegost. Alright, we'll just stop it there. Alright. We're going this way. Oh, save. Cool. Can't believe nothing's attacked me yet. It's kind of nice. Don't have to worry about the ring wraiths down here. Alright. Uh-oh. Something can attack me down here. Alright, there's nothing that way but a dead end. Oh, I can go that way too, huh? But my story is over that way. Let's go down here and see what's over here. Hopefully that was an okay decision to make. Aiden. Equipment. Aiden. New equipment. God, he's got a lot of new equipment. Armor 16. What's he got now? He has none. Alright, I'll take it. Laser taskets. You'll take that. Spear. He's got a 112 on damage now. Or does he? Pauldrons. So he's got, okay. 112. Yeah, keep that, man. F-Stone, non-equipped. Steel Helm. Iron Pauldrons, Bolt Letter, Taslets. Third Age Royal Court Gold Spear. Alright. Alright. I started to say amazing we haven't got attacked yet, but that changed. Oh, shit. Wonderful. Just wonderful. I don't know what makes them attacked automatically. Oh, it's hat hot, huh? Okay. Double attack. Let's take out, let's take out the, big guy. That's a big attack. Oh my goodness, he killed him. I wasn't expecting that. Do I have any that'll do two? Two strike? Well, that I don't think that's gonna get rid of both of them, though. Let's see. Let's just do this one. Cool. That'll do them both, which is good. Oh, it didn't kill him. I can't believe how quickly that troll died. Alright, we're going to use an item for Barathor. I don't get that. See, it says AP 797, HP. I didn't use his AP. That's right. Restore some action points. Restore some health and action points. Restores greater health. Let's do that. And we need to do, hat hot. Restore. Alright. Am I going this way, guys? Yeah. I am going this way. What's... Nothing that way. What's this way? Let's go take a look. Might not be a good idea though, but we'll take a look. Oh, a save station. Good. Alright, let's go to the save first.
Can you stay inside all day?
Yeah. Why?
I just want to know.
Probably not all day, but...
Oh, you're making
a
video?
Yep.
Oh, sorry.
It's
alright. What if you text me when you're doing this?
If I open the... If you see the curtains closed, that means I'm making a video, babe.
Oh, I won't know upstairs until I come down and start making noise.
I deal with this every day.
What?
Just messing with you, babe.
I'm still getting your video.
Just messing with you. There ain't no camera. It's just me talking.
Did you?
What are you doing, Beth?
I got pretty good.
You fixing to go somewhere?
No, with you.
Where?
I don't know.
What do you want to do?
Anything.
Alright, I'll think of something.
Okay. I'm just going to look at the mailbox, man. I don't know what's going on.
The mailman don't run today, babe. Okay, guys. I think that when I use... I think I'm making her do this thing, this one thing, instead of selecting another option. I keep selecting the wrong one. Right in the gut. Another one in the gut. Oh my god, how many is this guy gonna shoot? Come on. See, I should be hit. Oh, I can't do swordcraft? Really? Well, why not? That's really weird. So she's got 1,000 now. I still can't do that one. Well, we'll do spirit power, I guess. I don't know why it's stopping me from using her sword. Good. Now I can do... Well, no, I can't, still can't see do sword. I don't know why it's doing that. Alright. Okay. I can go forward. Should I go forward, though? I guess. Maybe there's something down here of value. Nothing that way. Let's go down here and see. Nothing. Well, let's go back. I know there's nothing that way. Let's go this way. I don't see anything down here either. Matter of fact, it looks like a retread of the area I came to earlier. Alright, so... we are going to go back this way, I guess? Well, at least I'm by a save state, huh? May as well save it, guys. Saved it. We're going back to the right. What do I have here? That way. This way. Is there anything this way? A chest. Oh, I've already opened that chest. Really? Her again, huh? Another arrow in the gut. $200. But it only let me do spirit powers. I take it we're trying to reach her. I've been down this way because the chest is open. Well, where the hell am I supposed to be going? This way? Oh, I don't like this big open area, guys. There's something in here. Oh. Good, I can save it here. I wonder if saving it actually updates the She-Elf's powers too. I mean, does it give her full strength and action points and all that? Alright, so we're here. But where are we going? Is that chest already open? No, it isn't. Aoden, huh? May as well do it now before I forget. Steel Vambraces. Yeah, we'll take that one. Alright. Anything else up this way? Another chest. Barathor. Idriel. Barathor. War Warrior Cloak. War Warrior Cloak. What I have already is stronger. Idriel. Oh, I don't have Idriel. I can't do that yet. Oh boy. Here we go. Oh boy. Oh boy. I didn't do too much damage. Okay, let's do a double attack on Had Hot like he did before. Axecraft, Mountain Rage on the troll. Oh, didn't kill him this time. But we'll do it again. Okay, frenzy attack. Bowcraft. All three of them. Oh, he only hit two of them. I thought he could do all three of them. Oh, okay. I thought the icon was around all of them. He missed. Didn't take them all out. Well, they're concentrating on Barathor. Barathor will now have his revenge. Ignores foe's armor? Really? Alright. So what is this Gondor Rage? A 5 strike? Oh, wow. I just now noticed that. Is that the new one? The Gondor Rampage. 5 strikes? Wow. That would most certainly kill, or do a lot of damage at least. Boy, they want Barathor dead. We don't need a double attack. Let's just do a Mountain Rage. Two level ups, but who is it? Okay, had it leveled up 2 points. We'll do his speed for one, and then we'll do his let's do a strength. Water. He's very weak against water, huh? Well, Aodin 2. His strength is pretty strong, but I wonder if they're strong enough to actually fight with me. Let's do his dexterity and his constitution. Alright, now we need to use some items for Barathor because he got hurt. Restores greater health and action points. That's the one. Alright, cool. There was another one. Let's see. No. Yeah. Alright. I think that's all of them. Okay, I can go around this corner, but should I? That's it. Now I'm running all the way back, and I'm going to risk getting attacked again. Yeah, I'm probably going to get attacked again before I make it around this thing. Oh, there's a save state there, so that ain't too bad. always save, guys. Always save. Always save, because you never know what's going to happen. Alright. Alrighty, let's see. Where did I go? North. Could go in this one. I don't think I've been in this one, have I? Oh, I can't go in that one. Can't go on that one. Oh, it's her again. Swordcraft. Good girl. She can't avoid those arrows, though. Now I can't do swordcraft. Why not? Saving. I'm always saving, guys. Always saving. I know. I know. It's what I do. Alright, so where am I supposed to be going? Because my map... I can't go this way. Can't go that way. I can't go that way because of the... I thought I was... Oh, wait. I can go this way. Or can I? And I haven't been this way, guys? Or have I been this way? You know me. When it comes to getting mixed up on where I'm going on games, I'm the king of that. Okay. Double attack. Take these fuckers out. Swordcraft. We're gonna do that five strike thing. Let's do, which one's the more dangerous one, I wonder? Veteran? Or, yeah, let's do the veteran. Wow, that's amazing. Didn't kill him, but it's a lot of strikes. Oh, I get another one, don't I? Wonder if a three strike is good enough. Should be after all that hitting, right? Cool. Double attack, Barathor. Use your mountain rage. Didn't kill him, but... Oh, that's right, he gets another attack. Well, that was easy. Who goes up this time? Barathor. Five. Wow, five is good. Let's do Constitution. Let's do speed, dexterity, spirit, and strength. Pretty much all of them. Elagos, two, only two. Let's do his speed, and let's do his constitution. Alright, and now we need to use an item. For who? Barathor. His action points are okay. Hattered. He needs more action points. Okay. Alright, who else do we need? Everybody else looks like they're good. Okay. Okay. Hopefully I didn't get turned around. Oh, okay, I'm going. There's nothing here but a save station. Oh, I mean, well, it's like not nothing, but it's nice to have it. Alright. Alright, where am I going? What the hell's this way? What is this? Is this anything?
Get to Idril! We will hold the beach!
Capture that raft! We shall need it to leave here! Idril!
Oh shit! Ring wraiths. The last time I fought them, I got my ass kicked bad. Oh shit, guys. These guys are tough as shit. Triple critical. Now that's cool. Oh, he's gone already. Cool. Swordcraft. Let's do another one. I didn't get a triple, but still did quite a bit of damage. Maybe this will knock it out. There he goes. Finally got to her.
I feel I've been here before. What vile sorcery has been done to me?
You shall learn. The Witch King of Angmar comes.
Oh, shit. I don't want to fight him.
I was struck by this. Here, on this island.
Your mind is turned in shadow. We wanted you here, Gondorian. Full of power. To throw open the gates of Minas-Tirith and show terror.
This is not cool. This is all I have. Why don't I have my other people helping me fight? This is not good, guys. This is not good. Oh, spirit powers. Why the fuck did I do that? Oh, gosh. I meant to do the other thing. I barely took anything off him. God, I hope the five attack thing does something to this guy. Says immune, but immune to what? Oh, look at that. It didn't take shit off of him. Oh, fuck. Still says immune.
I cannot harm him.
He is immune to your power. He created you.
What?
The elves held back his enchantment with their artifacts, so he could not turn you into one of his kind. But his fell power still exists within you, embedded deep upon the tip of a mortal blade.
Then I shall remove it.
Right through his armor.
I am free of you, creature. Now face me!
You are strong enough now to survive that. I did not think you would dare. Now, let us dare together.
I welcome it, my friend.
Oh, shit. Oh, they got full health again. Which is... well, that hurt. Frenzy. I don't know if I have the strength. Oh, I did it again. Fuck. Fucking hell, man. I meant to use my sword powers. Fuck this water. Fuck. Fuck. Ooh, I could use the, let's use the, leadership powers on him. Oh, no, not leadership. What's it called? Where's the, I guess it's too late to do it now. The perfect thing. I was going to use the perfect thing. I guess I can't right now, though. Oh, fuck. I'm out of fucking, I'm out of action points. Barathor, you're in trouble, dude. Perfect mode, yeah. Arrow volley? No, that's not gonna... okay, I'm gonna have to go for full health and action points. Holy fuck. Oh, I'm immune. That's good. What's perfect mode now? Okay, which one's the best one to use? Spirit of Gwarir? The air spirits attacked all enemies for you. Yeah, let's do it. Hope this helps. Come on, Eagle. 20,000. Wow. Alright. Swordcraft. Yeah, there we go. Double critical, cool. Oh boy. Barathor, he got you again. I'm gonna have to use an item. Alright. God, he's still got a lot of freaking health. I'd like to use the 5 attack if I have the energy. Barathor keeps getting hurt. Damn, that was a pretty strong attack. Okay, let's do the double attack. And Swordcraft. Gondor Rampage. We're gonna do that again. He's still got a lot of energy. Two criticals. Oh shit. That didn't do much to Idril. Well, this one might. I did a little bit. Item. And he attacks me again. I'm immune. Don't attack again. Double attack. Alright. He's past half. Good. Double critical. He's getting there. One critical. Shit. Damn. Damn. Fear. Oh, it's Barathor again? Cool. Last one missed. Let's see. How much does he have now? Almost gone. Maybe this will do it. Double critical. This should do it. Yep. Treasures acquired. Second Age Mithril Long Sword of Minas Tirith and Second Age Steel Elven War Sword.
He falters. Even a Nazgul cannot withstand our power.
Just get the fuck out, man. Quest completed. Rescue Idril. No, because I can't see it. Alright, let's, you know, every time, I'm gonna level up, but every time I'm gonna do her strength and her constitution. Every time I level up, I mean, give the characters, where the hell'd she go? Okay, I can save. Good. I was gonna say, every time I level up, there's a save station right by there, and I shouldn't have wasted the stuff to it. Where's my other team at? And where the hell am I going now? Well, I guess there's only one way to go. And she ran off and left me. There's my team. We're in a boat. Elagosh reminds me of Aragorn when we first see him in Peter Jackson's Lord of the Rings.
Abandoned the city. The orcs have won this fight.
Whoa.
You have given me so much, lady. Do not have the words to say what is in my heart.
Upon the other side, our fates ever shall draw apart.
Whoa.
It is Morwen for whom you are destined.
Okay. He's like, I don't even know the bitch. You almost had some elf pussy. Maybe next time, guy. Maybe next time. Minas Tirith. And what do we have here?
Slay the war.
We have slow movies. And I can't skip this one. I don't understand if these movies were playing great when I first started playing this game, and I don't know if the computer updated on Windows or what, but it just stopped going good. What the hell? Damn. That was a hard hit. Double attack. Let's go to my five hits. Which one though? I guess this one. Veteran, captain. Let's do veteran. That's a lot of fucking hits, man. Let's do another five hits on his ass. It's like, if you have five hits, you're destined to hit at least two or three of them, at least. She got a critical hit in. But can she take down this? Shit. I thought I had... Oh, I didn't do double attack on her, that's right. Had her to sleep. Well, had her woke up pretty quick. Do I even need a double attack? I don't think so. Should be able to kill him with just the Gondor Rage. Wow, that didn't kill him. Thought it would. So the captain is stronger than the veteran? Alright. Alright, somebody leveled up. Let's see who leveled up. Barathor, two points, two whole points, wow. Let's do constitution, I guess. I could do dexterity. Let's see. Greatly increases the character's max hit points. Yeah, let's do constitution. No. Alright, and let's do... I thought I did that. I didn't do constitution? Oh. Alright, let's do Morwen 2 constitution. Alright, use item for... I thought someone was missing something. I wish I had Idriel's action points. She needs some though. Okay, that got rid of all of her action points. Or that reapplied all her action points. Let's see. He's close. I guess I won't do anything with him. Yeah, everybody's close. Okay, we're gonna go over here and save it. Troll over there. Gonna save it here, everybody, and we're gonna continue at this spot next time. If you were enjoying me playing this, I'm sorry it took so long for me to get back to it. You have unlocked a new chapter for Evil Mode. Sorry it took so long to get back to it, but I've got a troll over there. Some fighting over there. I'm really impressed with this game. You know, to be such an older game, it has some really decent graphics, and the cutscenes look absolutely gorgeous. But anyway, thank you all for watching. Be safe, and I'll see you in the very next video.